Hi there. Do you want to see more of this huge Mulan sword I created, 3D printed and painted? So if so, stick around for the intro and I'll show you more. I got a request to create this Mulan sword. It's a model on Thingiverse and I will link to this model on the video description. You can download it there. It's pretty nice model, very easy to print, and it's laid out so you can print it without supports, and so it's easy to print. I printed mine out of Patchy, IC3D Patchy, the handle and the guard here, and this part. The sword itself is filamentum PLA filament. It's a multi-part piece, so the blade is like four pieces glued together, and the handle is two pieces, and the guard, the handle is one piece, and then the rings here are separate pieces, and this is a separate piece. So it's like several parts, but very easy to print. Used 3D glue to glue together the PLA parts. Like, the blades are two separate, there's like sections of the blade, and each section is two parts that I glue together, and then they interlock in with some pegs that you glue. So it's very easy to construct. It's maybe it won't be a good functional sword because it's just glued together. It's not very strong. There's no like metal rod going through it, but for a showpiece, I think it's a pretty nice sword. And I spent a good amount of time doing this model, and I had great fun, and I want to show you. I'm going to switch over to the close-up camera to show you a little bit more close-up. So here's the handle with the gold paint, and then there's those two brass rings here, and the handle with the silver lining underneath, and then the black part. This is me trying to emulate the colors from the cartoon Mulan. And here's the guard, that's a gold paint, and some weathering done. And then the blade, I made those, you can see those lines. I had like a gray background, and then with a silver metallic paint, I created those lines to create a more blade-like effect. And I think that worked out pretty good. It is giving the sword a little bit of character. I did a little bit of weathering here on the piece, just a little bit, some black paint and white paint as well to make some highlights. But this was coming out great. I didn't want to have like blood and guts and gore on this blade, but that could be done as well. So this is just a showpiece that I want to show you. This was my print of the Mulan sword. It was a good project, and it was a request from a friend of my stepson, and so it's kind of a commission job, so that was nice to get a little bit of money for it. I sometimes get requests for props to make, and it's always good fun to do, and I think I get value also just learning how to finish prints and doing those prints and getting a little bit of money is but as you can see from the plate, it's pretty shiny, and with the effects of the with the silver paint, I think it shows pretty nice how it shimmers, so it looks pretty good, I think. But this will be it for this video. My name is Marteinn, and this is 3D Printing Iceland. If you like what I'm doing here on the channel, give this video a comment and like or dislike if you don't like it. But then let me know in the comments so I can learn from it. But for now, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.